So I think see, there's a bit of coolness to the B2C generally, Krishna. I think probably I'll be very transparent and honest here. Like I think what went in my mind, right? So I think when you're really young, right? Like when you go for you want to go really big. Like especially I'm that kind of guy. So either you go all in or I think B2B was like a, how do you put it, right? More of a lifestyle business. You build it incrementally, just like you mentioned, right? So I think probably the age, I think you could call the hot blood or things like that. It was for me, go all in. And I think there's a bit of two, three factors I looked at, Krishna. One is you can create a large impact. Your brand will touch everyone. Look at how sweet to touch. Whereas in a B2B world, you probably won't be known. Even if you made $1 billion, it will be tricky because you're not impacting the lives of anyone, right? So I think there is a good, how do you put it, right? There's a real coolness to if you can build a brand that is synonymous with everyone, right? So I think there's a very good coolness. I could see that. I think that was the exciting factor for me. I wanted to do something large. That was the intention, Krishna.